As the threat to the Republic grew, a slave boy on a remote desert planet was about to take his first step towards a far greater destiny. Young Anakin Skywalker discovered he possessed a special affinity for the ways of the Jedi Knights, the guardians of peace and justice under the Republic. Soon, Anakin began an epic journey that would thrust him into the very heart of the ensuing struggle for control of the galaxy.
You're a slave?
I'm a person, and my name is Anakin. Has anybody ever seen a pod race?
Very fast, very dangerous.
I'm the only human who can do it.
Young Anakin Skywalker, a lucky boy.
Something about this boy.
He has special powers. He can see things before they happen. The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes. Our meeting was not a coincidence.
Strong with him.
Promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
Train you.
I sense much fear in you.
You will be a Jedi, I promise.
As Anakin pursued his training under Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi, another figure came to play an even more profound role in his life. Padme Amidala, Queen of the Naboo and a Senator of the Republic. Anakin and Padme first met as children on his home planet of Tatooine. Years later, their love blossomed and matured. Yet it was an ill-fated love. One that would exist all too briefly, and only from across the stars.
You seem a little on edge.
I haven't seen her in 10 years, Master.
Are you an angel?
What? Annie? My goodness, you've grown.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
I'm glad to have met you, Anakin.
I was glad to meet you, too.
Just
just being around her again is intoxicating.
Please don't look at me like that. It must be difficult having sworn your love to the Jedi. Not being able to do the things you like.
I'll be with the people that I love.
Are you allowed to love? We'd be living a lie. I couldn't do that. Could you, Anakin? Could you live like that?